fans, apologies about my low quality. This is kind of a lo-fi video today. On weekends, I do an amazing amount of construction in my house, and the internet gets extremely slow, so I can't, like, work at my best production capabilities. But I finished the assignments. Let's get into them. Today was the external and internal obliques. Very exciting, very saucy situation. And I won't lie, I found these to be the hardest assignments yet. It was just a lot of learning today. It was multiple lessons, multiple tiers of assignments. And also for me, the obliques are kind of a tricky shape. There's like 8 different digits and they kind of go different places, and yeah, it was tough. On the screen, I'm sharing with you 2 of my assignments because I swear my internet is so slow that I can only send 2 videos to my computer on Procreate. But guys, this is salt art. No matter what the circumstances, the video gets out, the assignments get done. We might have to put up with my lo-fi setup for like another day, but then we're gonna get back on set. Yeah, definitely a tricky day and really time consuming. Like, spent a lot of hours drawing, a lot of hours watching Proko try to lay them in. Even then, I'm not totally happy with the shapes. If you want to see all my assignments, I'm going to have a link to my Proko profile. You can see them on the forum. But yeah, tomorrow we're going to be doing the shoulders. It's going to be an amazing time. It'll be great. Come join me, see how I do, see what's going on, and we'll have fun. We also had some great viewer comments. I had a few people saying that they want to take the challenge along with me. That's excellent. I invite you to do so. Please send any of your artwork and results and thoughts to me on like Instagram or Reddit or in the comments or something like that. I'm so interested to see how people do. Maybe this would be a fun challenge for more people to try out. But yeah, anyways, guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Have a good one. Let's get those shoulders blocked in on Saturday.